Hi, I want to introduce Lucy, Lil and Quentin. We went on an interrailing trip across Europe, covering 7 different countries in 24 days. This is what happened.
Berlin.
We're in Prague!
Budapest!
We're in Vienna.
And we're in Barcelona.
We are now in Paris.
We have no idea where we're going.
We're actually lost. It's just so nice. So nice. We are about to get in the gondola.
Trains!
We're beautiful, and it's opera time.
The reason why it's completely empty is because we missed our train.
No clue what to do now.